What about that, like... What do you call them again?
Good morning.
Like a trauma center or whatever the fuck they said? Morning. Got any sleep last night? Today we breached the castle. Make sure you're well prepared. Request? Hey, I just heard something important I want to tell you about. I know you're busy, but think you can stop by? Whenever is fine, just come see me. Yes. Where is... Guess I just have to cross the street, doesn't it? I forgot. I can't jump.
Hey.
Hi. Sorry for calling you out of the blue like that. So, listen, I was wondering if you'd heard of this. Whenever someone says Sapporo, they automatically think of Sapporo ramen. Which I'm like, yeah, dude, what else? But apparently, there's this legendary ramen somewhere around here that's the king of all ramen. But when I heard that, I was like,
awesome!
Aw, shit, we gotta eat it. You're feeling me on this, right? Come on, Dennis, I need that ramen, I need it now. We have to go.
We did it!
I knew you'd get it, dude. Let's chow down on some top-tier ramen and get our power levels back up.
Something.
A ramen so delicious they call it king? I would also like to see it, Dennis.
Right?
See? You heard the lady. Now you don't got a choice. It's a place called Migoku, and I think it's pretty close by. We'll probably have to get it in line.
Wait, please...
Migoku, hold on. I ran a search, but it looks like their legendary ramen is already sold out. What? No, can't be. How? It's so popular that all of the meal tickets typically sell out moments after their shop opens. Today's portion is already gone too. Yo, when it opens? Guess we're shit out of luck then. No, we may still have a chance. There seems to be an alternate way to get the meal tickets.
For real?
Another way? For real? The shop manager has expressed that he wants tourists to be able to enjoy the ramen as well, so he intentionally sets aside some tickets to be sold in a different location. Oh, props to the manager. So, why are they selling these other tickets? Apparently in a shop in Suzushino with a red sign. Sorry, I don't have any more details. A red sign? I feel like those are everywhere.
Hey, man.
Well, hey, that's more than enough to go off of. Let's go to it and find those tickets. We're on board with this too, yeah? What a ramen.
I'll pay you back for that.
Thanks, man. You mind if I just send this over to you as a request? Counting on you, dude. We gotta eat this stuff. I'll make sure to work my ass off like you've never seen. That ramen sounds particularly interesting. I would like to see it too. After you accept the request, let's begin the hunt for the store with the red sign.
Here's what I found. You're accepting this request?
Jokaiwan with Makoga. Wait, don't I already have that?
Okay, let's do our... You're doing this one?
Deliver meal ticket?
Okay, you're doing this one?
Defeat Mothman? Okay.
Okay, you're doing this one?
Defeat Principality? Okay.
Time to get to... You're accepting this request?
Defeat Taiwan.
Time to get to work.
Okay. Where am I right now? I am in Super. Would this
Leave
be
it? To me.
Please, take your time.
No, that's not it.
By.
A red sign in Suzushino. Not this, is it? He seems troubled. I wonder what could be his deal. Whatever it may be, let's ask him about the King Ramen meal tickets. Are we here for the ramen too? Of course. Yes, I'm the one who keeps a few tickets on hand for tourists who don't know how it works around here. But I can't sell you any. I'll have to ask you to leave. Why can't you? I doubt you would understand if I'd explain, but if I were to sell you these tickets, I'd be injuring the chef indirectly. Yes, the success of his restaurant is a great thing in one way, but in another, the physical toll it's taken on his body is just not worth the reward. The pace he works, his elbow is liable to give out any time now. Of course, you might say, why not take breaks, get more staff? He's such a perfectionist, he has to do everything by himself, or it won't happen. He refuses to listen to medical reason or advice, so I, lighten his burden for him. The best I can do is hang on to these as long as possible. The fewer tickets in circulation, the longer he can stay healthy.
That's so.
Would you sell the tickets if the chef's elbow were okay? Was that? Someone talking on the phone? Oh, yeah, I'd be happy to, but it's not like there's any sort of magic potion that could fix an elbow without recovery time necessary. Probably the only thing that would work is a compression sleeve. That way, he could work right off the bat without risking of blowing it out. But it has to be custom-made for him, flexible but durable material. Water-resistant but not airtight, so he could wear it in the hot kitchen. I'm pretty sure he would already have a sleeve like that if it existed, so there's no reason to consider it. Okay, I got it. We'll have that material soon enough. With your help, if you're willing. Whatever it takes. I'll send you a request with the relevant details. We must prevail in our quest for King Ramen. Okay.
Here's what I
What found. Do I need? Wait, is this still the same?
On this one. You're accepting this request?
Defeat Mopman with Sophie.
Okay, let's do our best.
Okay, that's gonna be a little harder. Actually, don't know Principality's weakness.
You're already working on this one. 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 Let's get to. This should be helpful.
I mean, whenever I get the chance to buy shit here, I should do it.
How many would you like? You thank you very much. Thank you very much. How many would you want? Thanks for your patronage. How many would you want? Thanks for your patronage. All right, let's go.
So my team is gonna be Aru, Sophia. What's Principality weak? Other than curse, because I don't really have that many curse.
To the castle! That's the spirit! Think twice.
So,
music though. Where did I get all those HP instead?
Switch out!
He needs to beat the Mothman. Can you do that here?
Yo, I'm about to bounce on. What do we got?
Yeah. What Fair the enough. Fuck?
Let's move them aside.
Holy bolts, my blade.
Good luck. Up two of them.
That is. That was fast.
The shadow hasn't noticed us. Now's our chance.
What the fuck is our gun? What the fuck? Did the other two just die in one hit from the other one? I don't think it's fine. See you later,
Let's go on ahead.
Whoa! Oh wow. Okay, that could be really strong.
Okay, let's keep going. It doesn't look like there's any shadows around. Here's what I found. You're already working on this.
I don't think I have Curse, though. I have Arsene. About that, he's not gonna do a lot of damage. Where is the castle front? Is it legit just gonna be the first area?
Why don't we see what that is? We know how your
game is played. Ah. We'll see. Let's move on.
That's Mari-san's castle.
Its appearance is rather striking. The closer we get, the more vivid its detail.
Detail aside, we can't get in again. Then let's search for another entrance.
Why would this run down there?
I can see it.
You can't tell me that there's nothing. There's not gonna be anything here, right?
Finish them off in one blow.
God. Whoa, hold up.
Come on, everyone. Mothman, Jack Frost, Arsene, you're mine.
Gotta exploit those weaknesses.
That's why you're the leader.
Okay.
Go ahead.
I'll give it my all! Shall we begin?
fitting it. Holy, those are gonna be
something. You're doing this really well. All right, no time to waste.
Excellent. I don't sense any shadows nearby.
Not balanced for this fight.
I'll give it my all.
Come on. Aiming
I'll give it my all.
I'm happy that I at least spent some time leveling up most of these. That's investment.
Gonna reach it though. Is there anything we can use, like a platform?
Is there? Oh. Oh no, it's a fucking block puzzle. Oh wait.
My stamina will run out soon. No shadows. Please, not right up ahead.
I thought I was gonna slide all the way. That is fine. Not even enough. This is a little jank, I will say.
Successful. Shadow spotted ahead. Be careful.
Such a magnificent design.
This is no time to be distracted by architecture. There are enemies here.
I mean, to be fair, it is a really close cool story. Probably got a trigger or something.
Pluto should be up ahead, but there's a problem. The door is frozen.
All right, Skull, you're up.
Heck no! I don't want my hands getting stuck.
Guess that's not an option then. Let's find another way.
I'm gonna check that out.
Treasure chest. Maybe there's something good inside.
Whoa!
Dart incense? Is this just gonna be like stamina up there?
From that window?
Ah, if we climb out through there, we may be able to ascend the outer wall.
Damn! It's ass-biting cold!
The wind is strong, too. Careful not to fall, everyone.
That was way too easy.
Us by now?
I don't think they're here to mess around. Be ready for a challenge.
Not a bad way to do it.
Sure.
Persona! Kaimal Satan!
Leland!
Fix it!
McCormick!
Our set!
Take it! Let's go!
Switch out.
I understand. I'll give it my all. I'll give it my all.
That one looks tough. Everyone stay focused.
Good luck.
Yeah.
Persona! Take it. Persona, you're mine.
Gotta exploit those weaknesses.
Strong as...
This one.
Always.
Go ahead.
Okay, got it.
Okay. Even further down? Oh my god.
Things are fucking
that's a very good damage.
Everyone, look! Oh, it's the Desires! That means the throne room's just ahead. Let's not waste any time.
So this is where the Monarch of Sapporo resides.
Is this all carved ice? It must be really cold.
A frozen cage that denies all entry. Does this represent her distrust for all others?
Eeyore, you don't look so good. Are you all right?
Mm-hmm. I should be.
Then let us proceed as usual. Skull, it's up to you.
I don't know why you're volunteering me, but here goes nothing.
You did this! It's all your fault! How could you be so ignorant? Did you not think a snow sculpture could collapse?
I apologize on behalf of our staff.
Here it comes.
collapsing snow sculpture.
This is where she... It must have been so heavy. It must have been so painful. Get me back, Kaho. Give me back my daughter. My precious little girl.
The accident resulted from my own personal oversight. Truly, I'm so sorry.
Is the mayor the one apologizing?
Shh! There's still more!
Well, I didn't think the statue'd fall on anybody. But isn't this the mayor's responsibility in the end? Besides, who can blame me? We don't get paid nearly enough. Nothing wrong with taking a little kickback here and there?
Those voices must be the root of Mariko Hyoda's trauma.
So, that snow sculpture incident. Didn't we first hear about it at the park?
We did, but I had no idea. Could Mari-san have really been involved?
How long ago was that even? People are still, like, laying down flowers and talking about the incident. Like, that seems like it would be pretty recent, but... I don't know. Like, how long has this been going on? My question.
Source of her trauma? Taking the blame for that incident?
Don't forget the guy's voice. It sounded like he was trying to pass the blame on someone.
At any rate, this is vital information. Let's go back to reality and confirm the truth.
I dug up some articles about the snow sculpture incident. Let me fill you guys in. 2 years ago, a large snow sculpture collapsed during the December Snow Festival sponsored by Sapporo Central City. Kaho Nanase-chan, a 9-year-old girl, was caught in the collapse and died. Despite Mayor Hyodo's apology, the accident was ruled as an unforeseeable disaster. Therefore, she wasn't held liable.
Oh, so that's what the flowers in the park were for.
I wonder if the voice accusing Mari-san was the poor girl's mother. So this is Mari-san's trauma.
That park where the snow festival was held is probably where the accident happened.
Now let's help over. Yeah.
Let's use Emma and enter the keyword there.